made it to Paul's Valley. So, yeah. Hi, guys.